Hello friends, today most trending puzzle in internet is at a four leg table there are one grandma, two moms, two daughters and a granddaughter. So how many legs under the table? So when you're talking about this puzzle, you need to consider first this table having a four legs. So you need to identify that the table also having a four legs. So we need to count those legs also. So table is having a four legs. The four legs plus and one grandma, two moms, two daughters and a granddaughter. So six people, but you should not consider total six people. So when you're talking about a relationship, these three people will come as a total six people. How it means? This is a three generation people. One granddaughter, mother and her mother. So that's called three people will act as a one grandmother and a granddaughter, two moms and two daughters. So here total people, only three people are available. But when you're talking about a relationship, there is a grandmother and a granddaughter and two moms and two daughters. So that's why we need to consider in this puzzle. So max here the people is three people only. So two moms, two daughters, but you should not count like that. Okay. But the relationship, if you consider total six relationship will come, but we should not count like that. So total people here, three generation people are there. So total six legs plus four legs from a table, 10 legs. So the answer is 10 legs. And in this puzzle, they are not asked anything related to chairs because we should not consider chair legs. Only table legs and three persons legs. The answer is 10 legs. So thank you for watching my videos. Thank you very much.